Endeavour, on at the 90.
On at the 90.
Endeavour continuing around the heading alignment circle, 2 minutes to touchdown, flying at an altitude of 17,000 feet, traveling at 400 miles per hour.
Houston, Endeavour, field in sight.
Houston copies.
Transceivers on Endeavour are interacting with the microwave landing system stations on the ground to provide the best available range, elevation, and azimuth information to the onboard computers and the cockpit instruments. 1 minute and 20 seconds to touchdown. Endeavour's on path for the targeted landing at the Kennedy Space Center. One minute to touchdown. Endeavour's descent rate is 20 times higher and 7 times steeper than a commercial airliner on this final approach to the Kennedy Space Center landing facility. The landing gear is down and locked. Main gear touchdown. Nose gear touchdown. Deploying of the drag chute to delayed to assess the conditions of the crosswinds on the orbiter as it rolls out on the runway. 1-5 at the Kennedy Space Center, wrapping up a nearly 5.3 million mile mission. Endeavour returning the first educator mission specialist Barbara Morgan to Earth to begin the next step in her journey to inspire future generations to explore, learn, and build a better future.
Stop, Endeavour. Congratulations. Welcome home. You've been given a new meaning to higher education.